Welcome viewers, possibly the busiest nightclub in Spain. We're outside Nosha VIP Club, Benalmadena, in the Costa del Sol in Spain. That is a bit of a queue to get in there, isn't it? This place must be really good. So we're in the 24 hour square, if you don't already know it. You might know some of the establishments just further up here. Be careful going up here late at night. They're open as well. And we've got some crowd waiting in a queue here. I don't think I've ever seen a queue as big as this in a nightclub anywhere. It goes all the way right back up there as well. It goes all the way around, I believe. It is so, so busy. This has been filmed on Halloween, in case you're wondering why you can see some guys dressed up. Some of the bars next to it are getting busier as well. It's only about 11 o'clock, so it might even get busier. This is filmed on a Sunday night. So although these places are not open, I don't even know if they open in the winter. Marley Malone's, Times Square. St Andrews is open, it was in there earlier on, charging the phone, speaking to the girl in there, very friendly. I don't know if you know this, but the same guy owns four pubs here. So I think he owns St Andrews, maybe Times Square and Molly Malone's, and he owns somewhere else as well. Some of these bars are open till 6 in the morning. I've got no idea if they're busy till then. I won't be in at that time, but it's quite interesting. Let me know, have you seen a bigger queue for a nightclub than that one there? This is a pub for golfers, St Andrews. All the famous names up the top: Tom Watson, Jack Nicklaus, Sam Snead. It's not that busy inside just now, but it's getting busier. Earlier on there was really nobody in it. It's getting busier like most of the bars there. So I just thought I would show you the busiest nightclub in Spain tonight. I'm sure it must be. Mostly Spanish in there, although I did hear a couple of English accents there, so there are a few tourists, but mostly Spanish. Walk down a wee bit further. Three food places are quite busy. If you're new to the channel, welcome, thanks so much for watching. My name's Kevin, I do a lot of walks, mainly in hot destinations. So we've got Tenerife, a lot of ones in Tenerife. I've now added Costa del Sol into the mix, and maybe some other places by the time you watch this video. You might get one from cold places like Scotland, not too many from there, nobody really watches them much, unfortunately. These wee zebra crossing systems are a wee bit different from back in the UK. You don't just wait in the green or the red man counts down, tells you when it's coming. 19, 18. Then if it's clear, you just go over. That's a bit of a risk, but quite a few bars down that way. I've done another video showing you the bars. Check it out in the channel. A few wee food places down here. If we head down this way, I think down to the left, we'll head down to the marina eventually. Let me know in the comments, have you been in the 24 hour square before? Maybe you've been in a golfing holiday with the boys. Maybe you've been in a group of girls, hen weekend. Maybe you just came when you were younger. A wee trip. Why not? Not much down here apart from supermarkets really, to be honest with you. Kind of sorry, I'm sorry I've taken you down this street now. There's a wee hotel coming up here. This hotel, viewers, I know that we've done a wee live chat earlier on, and somebody said that they stayed here and they thought it was really nice. I need to check it out, maybe try and pop in and see it. Right hand side we've got the Torremar apartment blocks. We've got Wilkie's Tavern over here, I don't think it's open unfortunately. And here we've got the Hotel Allais, which I've heard is really nice, it looks nice. Let me know in the comments if you stayed there before. Crossover. So sometimes the walks are a wee different. We start with the madness of a nightclub, really really busy, and then we come down to a wee quiet street. Sometimes it's good to have a wee bit of variety. If you're younger watching this, you've probably switched off by now. Yeah, it looks nice in there. Just first impressions, it looks nice. Bit of a strange setup here, the road kind of disappears and you need to go down this way, yeah? Let's go down this way. So there's a wee bar down there, advertised. Surely not open. Not far from the marina here. If you're still watching, thank you so much. Give it a wee thumbs up, if you don't mind, it's absolutely free, it doesn't cost anything. I think I know where I am now, I can see sea life. Just at the back end of the marina now, I definitely recognise it. There are lots of nice bars and restaurants at the marina, I've done a lot of videos in there as well. Check them out on the channel. We just cut through here, and that'll bring us out to the marina complex. Lots of bars and restaurants down here. Got Molly's Irish Bar there. A few other places as well. I was in the Indians here, the Cinnamon Club, the other day as well. Jack's Smokehouse. They've got one in Porto Banus as well, they're quite popular. Let me know if you've been in them, would you recommend them? It's pretty late now, so I'm not sure how many of these places are going to be open, but I'm going to go right round to the front of the marina, I'll do another video there. Thank you so much for watching, I really, really appreciate it. I can't believe that you're still watching at this time. You're such a legend, thanks very much. Give it a wee thumbs up. Thank you. I'll see you in the next one.